Hello and welcome, my name is Menturius and welcome to another factory tour. I hope you guys are excited as I am, because I am going to show you what we've done last week and what we are planning next week. Well, we're in Rocky Desert, we're still in Rocky Desert with the update just around the corner. And well, I kind of need iron expansion, so this is why I'm in the position here. This is, well, the closest big iron deposit. We are going to make some smelters here next week, and well, we need kind of a construction factory, but it isn't very flat here, so well, we're going to show you what we are going to try and figure out, because these gas things are quite annoying. So I'll think of something. I'm not sure what yet, but well, we do need that iron, and it's pretty close to the backside of the factory. Well, it's also close to, another slug. Let me get a nut, because I'm a little bit damaged, and I want to get a green slug in the meantime as well. In the last week, we kind of focused on building the last components for the kind of tiers tree. And I was thinking of building the smelters there of the iron and making a big factory somewhere over here to connect to this factory. As you can see, this one area still needs to be painted and made beautiful. Well, it's work in progress, so that will be done. And now let's show you guys what we did last week. Let's see how I'm going to get there easy. And well, it's kind of hard getting around this section, but well, we just need to walk through the factory. We can always do that. As you can see on the end of this, well, this is our continuum storage pace for now. We haven't brought it kind of through the factory because I don't know wherefore I am needing it yet, and that this is the only, well, the main thing we focus. We got another limestone here. I want to do something with that as well. But as you can see, that is my pride of last week. That is the Caterium factory. It's the first factory we totally done with color and design. And we are using the classic style to get the Caterium to this spot. It's producing a lot of caterium. I don't know if we are going to need it, but well, it's for the electricity poles, but well, I'm not quite sure I'm going to use it, but well, we're going to see. Let me show you the inside, because this is kind of basic to smelter construction with, well, I could have made it a little bit bigger, but I don't know if I need more caterium. So if we do, we're going to expand this factory, and well, this is kind of the nicest thing. There's a tower here as well, also bringing it up. I like that. I like it. And I still need to paint that part, because well, you don't have ramp part wall that you can use to paint. This is kind of the factory. I wanted to do a radio tower on top, but well, that wasn't possible. And this is the MK2 miner that's already full. So this took us a lot of time to build. I had to walk a lot of times to the big factory to get the concrete, because that was the biggest problem. Well, therefore, this wasn't the most beautiful. I still need to make the stairways. I forgot. We're going to do that in between, building a little bit of stairways. Oh, no, no. And because this is happening a lot to me, falling off. If you saw the last episode, I think I fall off like 10 times. Now, the other thing we did in the episode of Thursday, it was making, I cannot even remember it. It was some kind of part we still needed. I think we needed a rotus for it. So help me. Oh, I don't know it anymore. But we're just around the corner of getting there, so oh man, I'm getting old. I'm really getting old. I cannot remember it anymore. Alright, keep a few seconds. A few seconds, we're almost there, and then I can tell you what it was. What was it? I still like this construction belt. It's a perfect setup. It doesn't produce that much. It was the stators. What's the bottom one? Because the bottom one is the one we are producing. Oh yeah, the encased steel beams. That's the last part we didn't make. So I'm slowly reorganizing this section as well, because, well, I want to have them all in a line and maybe extend this production line a little bit more. But the biggest problem of this factory is the iron, or the iron rods. So this does look like a beautiful situation, especially that section, to build another factory, and I definitely know I'm going to do that. Because, well, we need more iron rods. We need a lot more iron rods. Because, well, these machines aren't producing enough. And I kind of want to set these in overdrive. As you can see, we're missing rods. We're missing rods and we're missing screws. And the screws aren't being made as well at the bottom. But the screws will... Why are the screws... This one should be filled up with screws. Oh yes, it is. All right, well, this is kind of what we've done. We haven't done more, and I promise you guys, next week we'll make a big factory around this one. And, well, this is the, I haven't even shown you this part. This is the factory, no, this is the stator factory. I need to show you one more thing, but I totally forgot. Oh, yeah. I know. Oh, yeah, I closed it up so it cannot look from above. This is the encased steel beam factory, or the three assemblers that are working. And a kind of pity I cannot place four next to each other. So maybe we are going to do something about that in the near future as well, because, well, we got kind of space left. But that's what we've done last week. I hope you guys all enjoyed this little tour factory and getting you guys up to speed. If you like, check out the whole playlist. I would really appreciate that. But even more, I would love to read what you think of this factory so far. Give your comments down below and tell me what type of factory you're building instead of factory. Are you building a wide expanded factory with a lot of different buildings? Or are you going up, like I'm trying to get a little bit up factory, but I'm also a little bit expanding, a little bit combining of two factory types at the same time. So tell me, what kind of factory are you building? And let me know in the comment down below. And also don't forget to push the like button, push the subscribe button. And well, see you all at Thursday when we are going on with the Let's Play, and on Saturday. Thank you for watching. My name is Menturius, and see you soon.